Hi everyone, I'm Felix, and behind me you can see the newest member of the AMG family, the all-new Mercedes-AMG C63S E-Performance. And with me today is none other than Formula One driver George Russell.
Hello, how you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
Very well, yourself?
Nice to see you. I mean, of course, as you know, with the car configurator, you can spec any Mercedes-AMG just the way you want it, and also this, the C63S. So I'd like to know, and of course also the viewers at home, is what does your C63S look like?
That's a good question. Well, should we start with exterior and take a look?
Absolutely, let's go.
Let's go for it.
All right, we got lots of different colors to choose from. Here you can see high-tech silver. Of course, we also got black, we got white, we got spectral blue, we got graphite gray. Which color would be yours?
I mean, they're all beautiful colors, but I think I'd go with the graphite gray Magno paint, to be honest. Yeah, it's one of my favorites.
Nice, excellent choice.
Yeah, I'd definitely like to see some chrome elements to the front of the car here.
Pretty cool, yeah, definitely. I mean, there's a lot that can be kitted out in chrome. In the front of the car, you see the vertical struts of our signature grille. This particular car has the Night Package 2. This is a first for the C-Class. So with the Night Package 2 that builds on top of the regular Night Package, the grille comes in this dark chrome shading. Also with all the badges throughout the car, they're also in dark chrome. So a very cool touch of the car.
Yeah, I really appreciate these sort of high class elements to the car. It sort of really adds to it. But I think I'd go for the AMG Carbon exterior package too. I think that's the sort of style I would prefer.
Nice, nice. Makes sense. I mean, since you're an F1 driver and carbon is derived from Formula One.
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean, carbon's what our full car is made of, and I've got a lot of experience of dealing with that way driving the car, so it makes me feel a bit more at home.
Now, we also got many different wheels on offer, ranging from 19 to 20 inches. What would your choice of wheels be?
Well, for me, being a Formula One driver and it being all about performance, I would go for the 20-inch aero rim for me.
Nice, excellent choice. I mean, that's really the perfect combination of performance and luxurious design. Excellent choice.
Thank you. Do you mind if I take a look inside?
Sure, go ahead.
Let's go for it. I like the seat. That's the new one, right?
Exactly. That's the all-new AMG Performance Seat, the high-end package configuration for that matter, so it comes in Napa leather. This is a new generation of the Performance Seat in the C-Class. It's designed in a Falterbach. It's the perfect combination of lateral support but also long-distance comfort. And as you can see, the design is very much motorsports inspired with this inlet where normally race harnesses would go. So yeah, something you'd be familiar with.
Absolutely. I like it. That's going to be my seat. So I really love this interior, especially with Napa leather and the Falterbach logo in the seat. I think it's a really nice detail to the car.
It's a very nice touch, this embossed AMG crest you get with every Napa interior.
Oh, lovely. Does it also come with red stitching?
Yes, you can have it with red stitching as well.
There we go. I like it.
Cool.
This steering wheel reminds me a little bit of my Formula One steering wheel with the dials, the touch control. But also the thing I love the most is this material when I grip it. Feels really, really nice.
Nice, that's actually what we went for with this. It's all motorsports inspired. So this Dynamica material is derived from motorsports, and also the touch control buttons. We wanted to have everything that is related to driving dynamics right at the touch of a button at the steering wheel. Glad you like it.
Yeah, it feels like I've got a good grip and I feel in control of the car when I'm driving.
I gotta say, I really like the interior design of the new C-Class, especially with this large trim part here. There are many different options to choose from, but this one has to be my favorite. The carbon fiber trim part really makes it look so much better.
Yeah, I think, you know, the carbon fiber gives it the Formula One feel as well, and it ties in really nicely with the carbon fiber on the exterior of the car as well. So I agree with you. I think this is my favorite as well. So this is the track pace. I recognize this feature.
Exactly. Track pace is something we're very proud of. You got all the racetracks around the globe in here. You can track times, you can do drag racing, and you get all your telemetry data right at the touch of a button.
Yeah, I think it's awesome that, you know, this road legal car can transform into a race car, and then you have your own virtual race engineer inside of the car with you. So again, it reminds me back to my job in Formula One.
Nice, very cool.
So I think the car looks absolutely great, and that would be my perfect choice of configuration.
Thank you very much for sharing your vision.
Thank you.
And if you at home would like to order the C63S in George Russell's choice, you can do so by clicking the link in the configurator. So thanks again, and bye-bye.
Thank you.